2018 Barbells and Beers competition is a 2,000 meter row. Standards here, right, we're going to set the rowers up to count down from 2,000 meters. 3, 2, 1, go. Partner can just start pulling on the rower. The requirements for this workout. Each partner will need to row at least twice. Probably won't want to do that more than twice, but each partner needs to row at least twice. And every time the partner is on the rower, they will need to row at least 100 meters. Okay, so you can't just get on, row 1 meter, get off. It's got to be at least 100 meters before you switch with your partner. All right? I know that we said alternate is desired before, but we changed it. It is what it is. So that is the floater workout for the 2018 Barbells and Beers.